Last time you got to say, today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your grace and mercy. Just 60 more seconds of this. Come on.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Restoration, spirit of forgiveness. Just touch the mind, tell him the Lord loves you, and so do I. I wasn't going to do this till next Sunday, but I feel led to do it now. I'm going to open the doors of this church. If there's anybody that needs a church home, you perfect church.
Amen.
I am so not a perfect pastor.
Amen.
Please don't ever put your pastor on some pedestal like I'm some superhero. I go through just like you guys go through.
Amen.
I make mistakes just like you do.
Amen.
I'm just a mouthpiece for God for this house.
Amen.
And my wife and I are honored to be your leaders.
Amen. Amen.
I want you to know that I have an open door policy. If you ever need your pastor, I'm there.
Amen.
I like to text. I like to send voice notes. I send them out maybe 2 or 3 times a week. So if you hear your phone going off 6:30 in the morning, it's your pastor. Am I out of witness? But I even got 10 minutes now. Amen. But the schedule for this church, real talk. Somebody say real talk.
Real talk.
You only have to get God to come here every week, 4 to 6 hours a week.
Amen.
A week. Come here for Bible study.
Amen.
Wednesday night. Don't do like some of them are doing. And I'm going to get on them at the church meeting. Staying at home, watching Bible study from home instead of coming to church.
Amen.
I'm gonna get them. The Bible says, forsake not the gathering of yourselves. You got to come to the building.
Amen.
Y'all real quiet.
Amen.
Don't get me wrong. I wanted to periscope from the crib a time or two myself. But you can't do that. You got to come to church.
You got to
be amongst other believers.
Because
when you watch a periscope at home, you got the TV on. The kids is acting up. The cat is running all over the place. Dog got to go outside. Somebody say distractions.
Distractions.
The enemy wants you to stay home and watch Bible study because you won't get it the same way.
Amen.
If you're in the building.
Amen.
So don't do like some of these people do. The club being watching. Amen. Periscope made for us. It's for people outside the country.
Amen.
Y'all ain't saying nothing.
Amen.
People outside the city.
Amen.
How dare you periscope and you right down the street? I'm gonna get y'all today. Oh, tell them that's gonna get us. Y'all ain't saying it, but I'm gonna get you anyway. Hallelujah to God. But he's the God of a second chance.
Amen.
Amen. But we want to encourage you to be faithful to church. As y'all know, I've got a chance to meet. And Sister Dog has been coming to church faithfully. I told her she had one more time. I told her, women, I said, if you got one more service, girl, then you belong to us. We're kidnapping you. But I want you to introduce yourself to your new family. And administration is going to take you in the office to get some vital information. And we want you all to stay for the church meeting because I want y'all to see the type of movement that we're doing and what you get yourselves involved. And matter of fact, I'm not even going to change my code. We're just going to go. Take a little 5-minute, 10-minute break and go right into it. But introduce yourselves. Amen. Let the guy know your name.
Charlene Jones,
y'all. Yeah. I'm not gonna make more noise than that. Come on here.
Doll Jackson.
Monique Brown. Monique. Amen. Thank God. But you have not joined a perfect church. Our job is to always point you to what?
A perfect God.
That's what we're going to do. Please be faithful. After you finish and complete your new membership class, you have to go through 4 weeks of classes so that we can introduce the ministry to you. And so that you can get to know your pastor, the leaders, the first lady, different things like that. And right after those 4 classes, you will receive the right hand of fellowship as well as your new membership certificate. Amen?
Amen.
That you be what we call a fishetician.
Amen.
Amen.
All right? Let's thank all my teacher members, y'all. Amen. Y'all could do better than that.
Amen.
You're about your bags to work. Watch the bags, saints. Everybody ain't saved. Amen. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. But let's thank all our online partners, everybody. Y'all can do better than that. All right. Amen. So we get ready to our tithes and offering. Amen. But I mean business for the Lord. Anybody else needs business for Jesus?
Amen.
Amen. So we want you all to please, ma'am, please, sir, if you are a visitor, right after the service, we're asking that you would vacate. Amen. Normally, we would let everybody hang out, but today we have our official church, amen, business meeting, amen, and that is sensitive information only for the members of the church, amen.
Amen.
And for all of y'all that go here that's periscoping, we not periscoping the church meeting. Should have been here.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. But please tune back in. Wednesday, we'll be here for prayer and Bible study. Amen. The Lord will bless you. And if you want to become a partner, please log on to our website right now, www.restorationtabernacleny.com. Log on and click on the donate button. And I promise that if you leave a prayer request, I will pray for you. One of my leaders will call you back. We'll pray with you. And if you would like to give your donations or your tithes, you can do so via online right there at www.restorationtabernacleny.com. Everybody, one more time, clap your hands for our online partners.